Has quarantine got you in the void?
Have you ever wanted to play D&D but couldn't find just the right group? Well, here's the place for you.
Maybe.
Hi, I'm Margo, your president.
And I'm Henry, your vice president.
And this is Tabletop Gaming Club.
In this club, we're planning to play a variety of tabletop games, including, but not limited to, D&D, Warhammer, Call of Cthulhu, Monster of the Week, and more.
Every Wednesday after school in Mr. McGee's room, but we can't do that this year for obvious apocalyptic reasons. Lucky for us, tabletop games work just as well online. On Wednesdays after 2:30, we will use a mixture of Google Classroom, Zoom, and our very own Discord server for meets. Now let's get to those testimonials.
D&D and tabletop RPG in general is a great hobby and community that brings people together in an activity that asks for cooperation and entertainment along with that cooperation.
When I first joined tabletop gaming, I had heard of D&D and played a few games, but I never really understood how to play. That was until I joined. Everyone welcomed me warmly and explained how to play, even allowing me to join their campaigns despite my little knowledge of the game. It's really fun.
RPing in D&D can be even more than fun. You can practice method acting. If you have something that troubles you, involve it into your character, reflect on yourself, and you can make a character who's nothing like you at all to find new empathy for others.
So join our club today.